Hello, it's Kat, and in today's quick tip, I want to show you how to scale down or scale up a graphic style or a set of effects like this neon glow. I got this question on my tutorial about creating the neon glow, which I'll link in the description down below, but let me just jump in here and show you how that's done. So I have this snowflake artwork and the neon glow is a bit too big. I'm not seeing any of the background through these pieces like I'd like to. So what I want to do is select the artwork with the neon glow effect applied. In my transform panel, which I can either find up here in my control bar or over here in my properties panel, if you click on these little dots to open up the new menu, I want to make sure that scale, stroke, and effects is checked. So that should be on. Now I'm going to take my shape and just scale it down from the center, holding Shift and Alt or Shift and Command on a Mac. And I'm going to make it about half the size and let go of the scaling there. And now, if I go into my graphic styles panel and click to add a new graphic style, I will have a style that is slightly scaled down. So what happens now if I draw two squares up here, let me show you the difference between the original style and the scaled down style. So the original style is this thick one here, and now we have this second scaled down style that you could use on a much smaller icon. And you can do that at any size really. So just a super quick review, select your art with the style you want to scale, make sure scale, strokes, and effects is checked, scale your graphic down or up, resave the new style, and now when you apply that style to the art, you'll see a scaled down or scaled up effect. I hope that was helpful. These neon glow styles definitely need to be at the right scale to look proper with your artwork. And again, if you want to learn how to build this neon glow style, I have linked the full tutorial to that in the card you're seeing here. Let me know if you have any questions. Have a great day and happy illustrating.